What challenges will the automotive industry face in the coming years?
Die Herausforderungen in der Automobil-
The challenges in the automotive industry for the coming years are well defined. We are currently at a turning point in drive technology. Electromobility is on everyone's lips. In this environment, there are still some challenges to solve, such as increasing the range and expanding the charging infrastructure. In my opinion, however, the biggest upheaval in mobility will involve self-driving vehicles. Intense research is going into this, and in addition to technical solutions, the social and legal framework conditions must also be considered. What does this mean for the engineering of the automotive system? Self-driving vehicles are just one example of the ever-increasing demands on the automotive system. In addition, there are a large number of new innovations that are constantly being incorporated into the development of new vehicles. And all this adds to the complexity of the system, and this has a direct impact on the development of onboard power supply. Currently, development of the onboard power supply is taking place globally. Tools and methods are needed that allow for efficient global collaboration and that support engineers in their daily work. A wide variety of changes need to be fed non-stop into the process, and it's important to know quickly what effect a change has on the overall system. What can Alcatec do to help meet these challenges? These requirements require a professional engineering and documentation system that allows users to build a digital model of the vehicle that can be checked against a set of rules at any time. Engineering Base is designed for just that. It provides a data model of the onboard power supply and gives the user a large number of automatisms in order to be able to carry out his daily work efficiently and in parallel in a worldwide team.